fuck?
Will he manage?
He should.
I'll be fine.
This way.
Probably won't get another chance.
To do what?
To fill me in on your plan.
What if I have none?
Don't play dumb with me, Hanako.
Mm-hmm. You and Takemura had a plan the day of the parade. Moments later, you had nothing. Your plan was in tatters. And yet we are here now. Do you know why? Because sometimes you have to look the truth in the eye. Back then, that is what I did, thanks to you. You have a very honest look.
That's how we're swinging the Arasaka board? You want me to stare at them?
Weapon at the ready.
If my charms don't work, we go for more tried and tested methods. I see what you're getting at.
You have yet to see, as do they all.
Where are we actually going?
This is one of Arasaka's most closely guarded secrets.
Hang on, is this?
Father's office, a faithful replica of the original in Tokyo. He ordered one made in every Arasaka branch on the planet. Every last detail, every item, arranged as if he could navigate it blind. That is the way he is, meticulous, fastidious.
Was.
I beg your pardon?
Meant to say was.
Symbols are more resilient than you think. The question is, if the faction leaders remain loyal to Arasaka values, and if they will find the courage to admit their mistake. Is everything in order?
Honestly, wishful thinking at best. My testimony's worth shit here. Not as if you've got much leverage either.
We shall soon know. Come.
Going down.
I told you. Mikoshi can be accessed only from a room beneath Arasaka Tower. Before we interrupt this board meeting, we must do one more thing.
Huh? Keep getting this weird feeling you're not telling me the whole truth.
Because I am not telling you the whole truth. I am cautious.
Thought you said we trusted each other.
There is trust between us now. That is why you are here. So earlier, soon after you abducted me, I sought his counsel.
Whose?
Father's. His office is not the only replica he created.
What?
Otō-sama. Kono hito yo.
Omae wa wagasha kara nusumi wo hatarayta.
Fuck me, Dizzy.
Sara ni wa musume no yukai ni katan shi. 今度は息子を葬り去ろうとしている。荒坂に随分と恨みがあるようだな。
Well, Zen,
never signed up for this.
I could not reveal anything until now.
Bullshit.
V, you are being disrespectful.
Why am I here?
お前を自らの目で見てみたかった。
Because...
ごくありふれた人間が時に重要な役割を担う。運命のいたずらとでも言うべきか。生と死、その狭間にガラスがある。私たちの使命はその境界を限りなく薄くすることだ。お前はそのプロセスの一部となった。感謝しなくてはな。
Doing this for myself alone. Not about to end up beyond a glass pane.
大胆さと傲慢さの境界もまた薄いものだ。さて、時間を無駄にするのはよそ。準備はいいぞ、花子。始めろ。
お父様。It is done. We may go.
Let's get out of here. I... Johnny... Fuck no. Not now.
Much longer, V. Will you stay with us?
On a downward spiral. But I gotta try.
Dire moments are upon us.
These your people?
In a manner of speaking.
Meaning?
To what extent they have faith in me or my money.I do not know.
Guess it'd be all the same to them, wouldn't it?
You are never one to mince words.
That's why you brought me here. Anyway, motivations aside, what's important is that they shoot in the right direction.
As a last resort, and only then.
You mean when the board rejects every word out of our mouths?
If, not when.
Then what?You mean to neutralize them too?
Keep your weapon at hand. And do not utter a word until I ask you to. No matter what happens, you must trust me.
It's an island. Just one.
With 12,000 inhabitants.
We could relocate them.Archipelago, you know, so there are other islands around.
It sounds very cotton.
I am late. Apologies.
Hanako, what are you doing here?
My brother, where is he?
He told us to start without him.
Then, begin without him, we shall.
Begin what?
The removal of Yorinobu from his position as CEO of Arasaka.
Did I hear you correctly? What are you doing? You cannot...
Oh, Hanako. I believe you owe us an explanation.
V, this is your seat.
No, I will not let you treat me this way.
Hear that? Plant your ass somewhere else.
This is outrageous.
Much obliged.
Yorinobu murdered my father and exploited his death to justify his warmongering. And you knew of this. All of you.
Fascinating.
Absurd!
Careful what you say.
Yes, indeed. Worse than nothing else. Is this all you have?
I have an eyewitness.
It's true. All of it. Saw it with my own eyes.
What did you see?
I saw Yorinobu strangle Saburo Arisaka.
More interesting with each minute.
A serious accusation, admittedly. But nothing more.
If our testimony is not enough, perhaps you will listen to my father.
Oh.
Is this to convince us? Magic trick.
Mahet, お前がミリテクとの全面戦争を憂慮していた時、私はこう言ったはずだ。お前には三つのものが欠けている。自信、知性、そして根性だ。
荒坂様、
見たところ、あれから何も変わっていないようだな。
It's him!
荒坂様。What is your command?
Hanako の指示に従え。Hanako の発する言葉は全て私の言葉同然だ。
Objections?
What the hell's happening?
Clearly, someone objects.
Who activated the lockdown?
Is it you? Is this your doing, Hanako? To lock us in here so we devour each other like rats in a cage?
Hear that?
Have you brought more of this filth from the street?
The lift will take you to the upper atrium. From there, you can reach Yorinobu's floor. I want him taken alive.
Alive? After all this?
He is still my brother. If you harm a hair on his head, our agreement will be void. はじめなさい。
I need cover! there is an atrium in lift shaft. Be careful. I have heard there is fighting on this level.
You're only making it worse for yourself. I'm out.
The elevators.
My people will take back the control room shortly. Go to the lift in the middle on level 3. Quickly.
He has no right to leave!
Drop your weapon and show yourself!
Under control.
Thank you.
Smasher. Finally. Done. And
what's your take, Johnny? Son of a bitch.
How about that, Johnny?
That was for you. Almost there.
I am as well. Remember, do not harm a hair on his head.
I remember. Privilege is all yours.
Violent delights with violent ends. You? Where is my sister?
Be here any sec now. Until then, supposed to watch you. So don't try anything.
What would I try? I have tried everything. Nothing else remains.
This... you won't need.
Just one bullet left. It's not for you. Look. What do you see?
A guy who lost.
Just one? I see millions. Kyoto. Dubai. Paris. These people had a chance today, but they lost it.
A chance? A chance for what?
To forget their fear.
This is nonsense.
No. Fear. Ever since I can remember, the one thing I cannot deny him. He knew how to cause fear in people.
Saburo.
He once told me anything of value is only a flag blowing in wind. And wind is fear. And then, you know what he did? Blew in my face. That was the one time he was wrong. And others? It worked on them. They feared him. Even now, you saw. Idiots terrified of a dead man talking from a box. Pathetic. I would change that. If only you did not appear.
Wouldn't have changed a damn thing. You're exactly like him. All you want is power.
Power? Huh. Truly, power? 50 years ago, terrorists blew this building into smoke.
Yeah, so I heard.
And? What did it give us?
Not much.
Nothing. But I learned a lesson. If planting bombs not enough, what can you do? You become bomb. Hanako.
Nisan.
Matteitazo. Sekai ga kuzure saru toki wa kanarazu omae ga soko ni iru.
Yamete.
I thank you, V. That will be all.
Not all. Not yet.
I will keep my end of our agreement. You will go with Hellman.
And you?
I must stay with my brother.
Come. Time to look to your problem. Fate is a fickle mistress, isn't she?
Say what now?
You spend your whole life fighting something, only to become that very same thing. Quite literally.